What happened? What's the beef? What's the beef with you and that Kutcher?
I'm hotting you up out here, right?
I'm hotting you up, fam.
I'm watching the Man U game on my phone.
He said, how did you take the piss? Can you tell him how did you take the piss?
I swear he was saying that we took the money, we didn't give the money or something to him.
No, he assumed, didn't he? He assumed.
Yeah, but he shouldn't have assumed, didn't he? He shouldn't be assuming. He should come with, and he's got nothing to do with me. He's got nothing to do with me. Why are you putting that money for?
Min al
hell. He said, where is he? He said, where is he?
Min al hell.
Yeah, but
tell him,
why are you putting
me? What's
he got to do with me?
He said, you know the people.
I am not like money. Any money go for everybody.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
عشان
جزائري مشينا الصبيان تنصفي تنصفي بايه تتعديني
انا حبيت نعاونك عمتي نعاونك والله العظيم ساعدك
انا جزاك الله خير
والله العظيم انا انا انا
محترمك محترم واهلك محترمين
I don't know why you bother filming it.
This is just human tragedy.
He said you're robbing.
As usual. I know you love all this.
You love it.
Streaming live.
You love being like that. What's going on here? What is all this?
I don't know. Uncle Jamal's calling me a crook and saying I took his money for the GoFundMe. And I'm saying, bro, the GoFundMe is not even in my name. Yeah, if anything, it was like started on my channel. Promoted by Sid Bash. We all done it with a good heart. Uncle's trying to accuse us of taking the money. The money's still on the GoFundMe page at the moment. I don't know what he's talking about. We're only giving him €5 plus. You get me? So, I don't know. But anyway, since he's coming, he's got terrified with him. And you know what? If worst case scenario, we might have to give the money back to everyone that donated. Because the man saying we took his money, we might have to give it back to everyone that donated and prove that we ain't took a penny. You get me? So, yeah, man. Look up.
والناس اللي عليها ليه فلوس شافت الفيديو كله ليه خلنا ليه مش حق الناس كله اتصل على عم جمال يا جدعان انت اللي طلب من عليا يا جدعان انا
بخلص
I'm not going to be able to do it.